So today we're going to go over shoulder mobility. There's going to be, first we're going to do a shoulder test for a range of motion. Oh, save. Oh no, you dropped the combo.
Yeah.